Hello, and welcome to the College of Science and Mathematics and School of Health Professions virtual commencement ceremony. First off, I hope all of you are safe, healthy, and not going stir crazy. I know that these past few months are not exactly what you had in mind for your senior spring. And even though it might feel like everything in the world is paused, it is important for you to keep making progress. Your professors and everyone at Rowan have envisioned this milestone for you from the moment you step foot on campus. Milestones are important motivators in moving forward, and commencement is an important one too. So take a moment, rest, and savor this achievement. You've got an even bigger journey ahead of you, so you'll need this well-earned moment of reflection. Take some time today to say thank you to everyone who has helped you get to this virtual commencement today. Parents, friends, classmates, and professors, let them know that their support matters and that you'll continue to need it to get where you want to go. Of course, commencement is an important milestone for your professors too. We want to tell our students how grateful we are for them. Thank you for working hard, persevering, and for reaching your goals. I think many students are surprised at what they have accomplished, but we aren't. Thank you for being our best ambassadors and for representing Rowan as you move forward in this world. Speaking of outstanding grads, I want to take a moment to recognize our medallion winners and Dean's Outstanding Senior Awardees, who among others have distinguished themselves through research, service, and leadership. Please take the time to read about their standout Rowan experiences on the commencement website. And while it is impossible to include everyone, commencement really is a time where we celebrate everyone. Everyone has an important story to tell. So although I will miss shaking the hands of nearly 2,000 College of Science and Mathematics and School of Health Profession graduates, and seeing the happy and proud tears of students as they walk across the stage, I'm counting on all of you to stay in touch. We will all miss saying our goodbyes, but please come back to say hello occasionally. I hope that we are back to a new normal very soon, but that is up to us. I sincerely wish you a bright and happy future. So stay safe, and remember to practice social distancing. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Congratulations.